London was the first Olympics that I really remember because I carried an Olympic torch for it, and my auntie nominated me to do it, and that's when I started like learning more about it, and that's my first real memory. And I remember when I got told I was doing it, I think the note said like, this is your first step to being closer to like competing in the Olympics or something, and I was like, whoa, like that's really cool.